What's up guys, Dr. Matt here. I'm gonna go over the thread the needle drill. You're gonna get on all fours, quadruped position. Take your arm, palm facing up, stretch it down as far as you can. If you can get that shoulder to the ground, perfect. If not, just go as far as you can. Hold that for a second, then you can come out slow, up and over the other side. See if you can point your thumb up towards the ceiling. Big stretch there. You just go slow. We're gonna do that for reps, a couple times each side.